Mercury outboard cranks but will not start refers to when the mercury outboard motor's crankshaft turns but will not cause the motor to begin to work. Or maybe it starts hard when cold, meaning the engine will not start up or fire. Now, there can be many reasons for a mercury outboard to turn over but not start. This video will cover the main reasons for why a mercury outboard engine cranks but will not start and how to correct the problem. The first thing you should do is check the battery's state of charge. Charge the battery and make sure the battery terminals and connections are free from corrosion. Also, are you starting the outboard engine correctly? Check for proper starting procedures as outlined in the operation and maintenance manual. This information can also be found in the repair manual. Now, if you don't have a repair manual, I highly suggest you get one. You can download one instantly at 911manual.com. So basically, you just go to 911 manual. You click where it says marine manuals, mercury manuals, and then you just select the manual that you need and you can download one instantly. Okay, so moving on. What you also need to do is check the fuel tank. It could be empty, improperly mixed fuel, or contaminants in the gasoline such as water, dirt, etc. So you want to check the fuel in the fuel tank. If it's too low, you need to add some gasoline. If it's dirty, you need to replace it. So it could also be the fuel tank vent is closed or restricted. So you need to check the air vent on the fuel tank. The air vent must be open all the way and free from any contaminants. It could also be a restriction in the fuel line or pinched fuel line. Also, check for a loose fuel line connection. So what you'll need to do is check all the fuel lines and replace them as needed if there's any damaged or pinched lines, and then check and tighten all fuel line connections. Another thing it could be is a dirty fuel filter or restricted fuel filter. So you'll need to check and replace or clean all fuel filters. Another thing that can cause the outboard to crank but not start is low fuel pump pressure. To check for low fuel pump pressure, make sure you refer to the repair manual for testing procedures. As I mentioned before, you can download one instantly. Also, check the anti-siphon valve. You will again need to refer to your repair manual under checking for restricted fuel flow. If the choke solenoid or enrichment valve is not operating, it will also cause the motor to crank but not start. So you will need to check the choke solenoid or valve and electrical wiring to the solenoid or valve and replace it if necessary. It could also be a needle and seat in the carburetor that is either stuck closed or stuck open. And by the way, if it is stuck open, it will cause a flooding condition. If it is stuck closed, it will cause fuel starvation. In order to fix this, you will need to disassemble the carburetor, so make sure you download the repair manual. Speaking of carburetor, it could be improper carburetor jets or restricted jet. Or maybe the idle mixture screw is out of adjustment. If the carburetor is out of adjustment, you will need to refer to the carburetor adjustment procedures in the repair manual. Lastly, it's important to check the carburetor float level. Again, to adjust the float level, refer to the carburetor adjustment procedures in your repair manual. So that's it. those are the main reasons why a Mercury outboard will crank over but will not start up. If you found this video helpful, make sure to hit the like button and feel free to leave a comment in the comment box below.